by the crew being dead?
I don't see some taking out the entire crew.
Maybe some military.
Don't be an idiot. Boy Turk doesn't give a damn about this place.
What was that?
Yeah, I heard it too. Be careful.
What you got, man?
check outside.
It's over here!
I'm gonna find you, asshole!
Where the hell are you?
All right, come on down.
I do.
About something a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
Got it. Do this. That'll do nicely.
Couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food, old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
At least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city. All we need to find is a fucking pickup for a duel. There better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there? We keep searching.
Watch my back!
Thank you. just got work from the east side crew. Shit. They're driving through that area now. Who knows, maybe they'll flush him out. Pray to God. They gotta show up somewhere.
Joel.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
are you?
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Okay.
There you go. Almost there.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
Military preparatory school.
Yeah, nice way of saying orphanage. I wonder what happened to all these kids.
This place has been out for a good stretch. They ain't kids no more.
Meaning they're either hunters trying to kill us, or they're dead.
Or they got away.
But you don't believe that.
I believe in getting out of this city. Come on.
There's another one. Posters are everywhere.
I saw this right before the outbreak.
You did? Does he totally gut her by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it, then?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right?
All right.
Let's go through the alley.
Wow, it's that fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
How the hell do you have 24 cans of bacon?
Military locker in the hotel.
When you make it to
me? What?
You think I'm awesome?
Yeah, I bet you do.
Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last week.
I'll think about it. I should have let your ass die back there.